But, man, I was very excited. You know, I had to, you know, come back after the Florida game. You know, do what I do best.
Were you surprised that they were kicking short all day? I mean, the first one, obviously, got it at the 10 and just saw daylight right away.
Yeah, well, he was kicking with the wind, so when he kicked it short, I was kind of surprised. And when he, you know, when I caught the ball, I was like, you know, just hit the hole. You know.
Did you see this today, Isaiah, watching film and everything? Is some opportunities coming up against them?
Well, I watch film a lot, you know, especially special teams. But, I didn't know what they were going to throw at me, so whatever they threw at me, I just took it.
Did you have a kick and punt return for a touchdown in high school in the same game?
Yeah.
How many times do you think? Every game?
Yeah, probably.
How important do you think that was? I mean, it's just kind of a tone setter.
Yeah, coming off of last week's loss, you know, it's very a big tone setter. You know, for me to, you know, right, keep returning back, you know, get everybody excited, blood pumping. It's kind of cold outside, so.
Can you talk about your punt return? I mean, it looks like you hit it left, saw the sideline, didn't like it, and reversed
you. Yeah, punt return is a middle return, and they pinned me in the corner, so, you know, I had to bring it back to the middle, and they made some great blocks.
Were you injured by Quavon running into you?
Yeah, I kind of took my ankle, you know, got my foot stuck in the dirt, and I twisted it, but it's all right now.
Did you have a conversation with him after that play?
Yeah, I just told him to listen more because I was calling me. he didn't hear me, so I mean, it's
all right. What about having your old mate Sony back? I'm sure you guys talked before the game and all that. Would you talk about having him back?
I mean, I'm happy he's back. I mean, I want to see him shine just like I am, just like everybody else on the team. And I'm very excited he's back. I hope he, you know, get better as the games come. Right.